Hi everyone, just going to start the tandoor up. I'm just going to show you a basic chicken done it. No marinades, marination. I say we usually marinate it in tandoori, but just having a quick tea tonight, so we're just going to put it on the accessory that does for chicken, and I'll show you. So I'll get back to you. Now I've lit the tandoor, lads. Just zooming on, just going to the coals, guys. So, and we've not marinated the chicken. We're just going to have a standard chicken. So we're going to put the full chicken in. I've washed my hands, and we're just going to put it straight in. Well, there's the chicken in. I'll put the lid on, and I'll come back when it's all done, lads. See ya. Oh, lovely. It's been about half an hour now in the tandoor. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to turn it over. As you can see, the juices are flowing nice. Tell you about the planes. Now I'll turn it over. It's probably about another 20 minutes it's done. See you in a bit. Bye. Okay, I've just took it out, turned it over, and we'll put it back in now. Okay, lads, been about 45 minutes now. I'll just, sorry. Oh, hey. Chicken's virtually done. Beautiful. Get it out. Turn it over, and then last 5 minutes in. Hi lads, just turn it over now. It's just going in for the last 5-10 minutes, but that is bang on, that absolutely bang on. Looking forward to my tea. And back to what I was showing you. So there's the chicken, and that's done now. So I'll pull it out, and thanks for watching. Right lads, just show you the chicken all done now, cutting it up for tea, and believe me, that is moist. It's falling off. When you're cooking that tandoor, it cooks from inside out and traps all the moisture in the chicken. Now they go in a set, mate. I think you can tell how moist it is, lads. It's just falling. Yeah, it's absolutely gorgeous. Hi lads, and there's tea. Just so it's a salad, chicken salad. Just gonna put some onion, mustard dressing, and a bit of black pepper. Black pepper. Okay then lads, bye for now, and me tea.